This was because people were now saying that when she said live in your truth, people now said the guy is into men, not into women. So they see it as she was saying he should live his truth. Like truly go and be with a man, not, you understand?